Stay tuned for more videos coming at midnight.